Alright guys, here we are with part 3 of the Sport Cub Flaps video. Matt's out here again, dedicating some of his time to helping you guys get this figured out. We're going to go ahead, we have the settings that we had in the transmitter before in there now. We're going to do a quick test and see where it goes. Now, are we taking off with a notch of flaps then?
No, this is flap up takeoff here.
And it is pretty windy out here today. We're probably 10, maybe 10 mile an hour winds.
Yeah, about that. So here we're low throttle into the wind. Go ahead and put the flaps down and see what it does. And it looks like we got the flap compensation pretty darn good. It's not really pitching up or down. Now if we gun the throttle, we'll see what happens when we got our throttle. That's actually pretty good. We're really close on our settings. You notice that even with the flaps down, I gunned it and it didn't pitch up. Without that throttle mix, if you gunned it, it would have slowly pitched up till it was climbing basically vertically. The best part about this mix is it makes it really nice if you're, you know, doing touch and goes and you jam that throttle, you know, it's pretty much going to stay nice and straight ahead. Not do anything, just kind of lessens your workload, makes it that much more fun to fly.
Alrighty, so we're back inside from our little test flight out in the cold there, and we've removed the propeller just to be able to run the airplane up safely without having it shoot across the bench here. And I'll go ahead and put the flaps down. You can see the elevator moving with our compensation that we already had set up for the flaps. And as I throttle up, you can see the elevator giving a little bit more down. Just a little bit, not a lot, it's all you need. And basically the value that we ended up with was 18%. So basically it's given 18% down elevator in addition to what we already have mixed with the flaps. And that's pretty much all it takes to be able to set your airplane up so that you have a really nice smooth elevator no matter what your flaps are doing. You can jam the throttle, it's not going to rear up on you or do anything weird. It just makes it a really nice, easy flying airplane, makes it easier to do fun takeoffs and landings, touch and goes, slips and all that good stuff that Cubs are known for.